This is so embarrassing. I just want to kill myself.